And without further ado, we present Beauty and the Beast.
One winter night, a beggar woman came to the castle to offer him a single rose from shelter from the queen.
The old woman told the prince that Beauty sat with him, but he sent her away.
Go away!
He turned into a blue helmet and placed a spell on the castle.
The rose she offered him was enchanted and could only be bloomed on his 21st birthday. If the beast did not know to be loved and loved in return, he would remain a beast forever.
Well, Phil,
must have lost his way in the woods.
Do you know what the mask will do if he finds him here?
Who said that?
Would you like a box of tea, Scott? It will warm you up.
Uh-oh. There's a stranger here. You are not welcome here. I mean no harm. I just need a place to stay.
You will become my prisoner.
Are you watching, dear?
You must control your temper.
Here she comes.
No, thank you for dinner. If you won't do anything for dinner, fine, go ahead and starve.
If there's anything we can do to make your stay here more pleasurable.
I am a little hungry.